Now this is a left testis in longitudinal section, that of 38-year-old man, and this is the left testis, this is the rigid testis, and this echogenic linear structure is the mediastinum testis. These are intact. Now this is the suprarotator wall, and this is the fluid with that you are seeing surrounding the testis, where at the upper part you will see septas, multiple septas within this fluid, and as such no calcification or focal ion is seen relating to the testis. While septated fluid is seen around the testis, and this is the epididymis, this area, this is the epididymis, left. Left epididymis, measuring 17 × 7 millimeter. This is the fluid surrounding it, this is the wall of the testis. Now, see the fluid with septas surrounding the magnified view. From the lateral margin,
here. So it is ATC.
Now you see that this is the fluid, and this fluid is surrounded by septa, all septa. So septated fluid. And the patient gives the history of being febrile a few days back. Now, the question is, he has presented with swelling of the left hemisphere scrotum. This is the transverse section. There is no vascularity seen in any of the structure except one, lateral end of the testis.
Sure.
This is our case of the day. Thank you.